Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. We're now in early summer. I managed to get that first cut of hay taken off. So we got that all said and done. Today we're actually going to head out and we're going to try to hopefully plant some corn for silage. So weather's not too bad. So figured, what the heck, let's see if we can get some corn in the ground. I'll figure do some corn for silage this year. So let's just hop in old Gator here and go up and get everything ready here. I gotta get a lawnmower, I gotta cut my yard. Ooh. Fire this thing up. The old 4840. You and your girl here, I think. Okay. I did sell a little bit around farm. I got rid of the original chopper there for doing turning grass in the style of this. What the heck? And I got a little bigger cultivator, and I did pick up a corn seeder, so you can do corn and so on and so forth. So got a couple fields there I can plant corn in, so fill this thing up here for me. Definitely a thirsty girl, that's for sure. Thank you. got with me, so very nice. Well, that's always good. Next one here. Very nice. Probably my furthest fields. Take the longest, so I might as well get that one knocked off, and then we can work on the smaller one. Not too bad. Perfect. Good. Alright. Let's start planting. Yeah, like I said, things are going fairly busy here on the dairy here. I got the hay in. That was just the first little cup there. Only got, I think it was like 20 bales, but it's a good start. It's a good start. So I'm not going to overly complain too much. So we still got a fair amount of hay land yet. We can still cut down and get some more. So I'm not too worried. So definitely can get some more cutting done here this summer. So if the weather holds out, that's always the catcher. As long as that weather holds out, we should be okay. But I'm hoping the weather holds out, we can hopefully get these planted, and then we can hopefully start cutting some hay here in the next couple of days. So this will take me a good couple hours, or at least a day or so, to get this all planted. So, but, well, what can I do? Keep plugging away. And then, of course, the both of you didn't get everything here. Yeah. Worker didn't had a mayor hired a local Nate worker there to come and do this, and they missed the cats on here. Oh, it ticks me off. Oh well, I have to try to come out here and fix that. Not before my plant or anything. Right over there. Okay. Well, I don't want to be harder than that guy again. We'll go this way. You know, we thought it was my field over there or what? This guy missed a lot. Oh! I want to be harder than that guy again, that's for sure. That's awfully retarded. Well, I guess I'll get a little bit out of it. Split fields up, I guess. Not a big deal. Maybe it's a little differently because yeah, like I said, they really buggered up when they did in the field. Don't normally go like this, but kind of have to because, yeah, they've really messed up the fields. On here for you guys and just kind of kick back and relax. Well, guys, I'm going to head back to the farm here. I'm going to pop this thing up. And, yeah, I think I'm going to grab a cultivator and fix up this mess if this quick and work. I think that's the last time it was like a thing I read in the paper there, you know, saying, you know, hire local, yeah, I'm not too happy. Y'all, I'm not very happy. This is retarded. Y'all, I mean, look at this. We gotta finish this, get this. Yeah, I ain't hiring local stuff again. That's just a pet peeve. Probably do that too, but you know, maybe. Alright, I gotta head back. I gotta fill up this seed itself. Need to get across. I got nothing planted in this one yet, so. See, I did this one. And yeah, I busy doing my hay and stuff like that, so I was like, okay, well, I'll, you know, hire one of the local, local kids there to come help, you know, yeah, doesn't go through a whole field, he just makes a mess there, he does, more work cut out for me. Oops, that's the wrong way. Here. Yeah, little side roads and everything else on out here. Still learning a little bit of the area, so. Let's take this hay crop over here for another cut. Good. Let's take a look. Ooh, getting close. Be a bit here. I can get our cut off that here pretty soon, so. Nice. Still got another one I can cut. I got a little small field up by the house, so I'll be definitely getting rid of that, cutting that one up for more for hay. So that's all these goods. I'll get definitely lots of. And I'm just hoping the weather pans out enough for me here. Watching the news there last night, they were saying, you know, it's supposed to be fairly decent, so. Let's just hope the weatherman's right. Guys, I'm gonna end here this morning. I'll be around most of the weekend here, so I'll be a couple more with you guys. We are up to 60 subscribers. If you like my series, leave a comment, leave a like, and see, like I said, as soon as we get to 100 subscribers, I'll see about doing a little bit of a giveaway. So hope you guys enjoy and. Catch you guys later. Bye for now.